It's a heavyweight title fight between Big Daddy and Golden. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship fight, Golden is 6 years his elder. Big Daddy weighed in at 262 pounds. The reach is identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Air Canada Center in Toronto, Ontario.
Big Daddy.
You ready to fight?
Golden.
Ready.
Here we go! Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for five 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Golden. Black trunks for the champion. Quite simply, this is one of the biggest fights in UFC history. Highly anticipated for so long, finally, they meet tonight. This fight, quite simply, is one of the biggest in UFC history.
This is an absolutely massive world title fight. The implications are huge across the sport. This is about as important a championship fight as you will ever witness.
Nicely done, he slipped the punch. He blocks the punch. Nice punch by Big Daddy. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
He's hurt.
He is in big trouble here.
Look at this.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Man, he connects with the knee.
Oh, ferocious knees.
Another knee. Wash it right. Big knees. Oh, nice knee. That was a nasty elbow.
Rough.
Here's the elbow
lands to the head. Straight punch.
That punch had knockout written all over it.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange. Very nice shots landed.
Combination by the champion.
Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
That head kick hurt him. Man, he just avoided damage. Great block.
Nice jab.
Oh, my. Big right hand.
With the right
Look
hand.
At that. Wow. Oh, my.
Oh, he's going for it here. Hard straight punch. Big punch. Nice head kick.
Oh, and another jab.
Big right hand.
Wow. And again.
Round one
in the books.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Round two. So far, this fight is going according to game plan, at least for the champion. He is dictating where the fight takes place. He has dominated the action. His striking looks outstanding. He's clearly winning this fight.
He hurt him, looking to finish the fight. He is going after
him. To the body.
He's hurt to the body.
Solid shot to the body.
Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks.
Oh!
What a jab!
turning into an all-out slugfest.
Oh, and another one. Big shot to the liver. He's stunned.
Wow!
Big punch from the top lands. He dove into that shot.
Oh, he's back to his feet. Big kick. Just missed.
Hard left hand. Top of the kick.
Solid jab.
Oh, he's hurt again.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. Oh, knee. Damaging knee. Oh, nice kick.
Oh, head kick.
Wow!
Big straight punch.
Combination. Oh, that one hurt.
Oh, what an exchange. Oh, that head kick landed.
Stay in there, buddy.
And drops under. He's got the leg.
This is nasty.
This is really tight, Mike. Wow, and he's out. That was deep. I thought it was over. His leg was in real trouble there.
Oh, big right hand! Trying to finish it right here!
Oh!
Big power jab!
Hard straight punch!
Good job blocking the punch.
Wow!
Kick, and he's down.
Oh, big shot from the top. He has taken some brutal ground and pound here. He locks up a triangle.
And the round comes to an end, and he'll live to fight another 5 minutes. It's a testimony to the toughness of these two fighters that they're still standing.
It really is a testimony to their toughness that they're still...
Ready to fight? Ready.
Started the third round of this championship fight.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue...
Oh, my!
Oh! He dives on him into the guard with that punch. Looking for the choke. Gets the arm out of the neck. Pulls him down to the ground.
He's looking to finish right here.
That is very tight. That choke was tight. He got free. Wow.
He's got him in his guard. Back to their feet. Nice slip of the left. Heavy kick to the midsection.
Powerful left hand.
Good combinations. Oh! Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here. Oh, beautiful right hook.
Wow.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Whoa! And he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
Hard straight punch.
Wow, swing and a miss. He lands a head kick.
Very nice. Big straight punch. Powerful jab.
Oh! That hurt him. Wow, another big jab scores.
Oh, solid jab.
Wow!
Oh, look at this!
It is all
unbelievable!
It is all over!
Tremendous hook on the button for the win.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold, and as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. Watch this again here. Right on the button.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 5 seconds of round number 3. And the winner,